Okay, boss.
Yeah, not today.
That was good.
Not today. It's another episode of What the Fit, and I'm back here with Kevin Hart. I'm Ron Boss Everline, and we came to show you some workouts.
Way to go, boss.
Brother, please do the exercise.
It's cheer. Come on, man.
I'm not a cheerleader. I'm a football player.
Well, guess what I would do if you scored a touchdown?
Can y'all please tell this man to come on, brother? Brother.
We win.
Oh, my God. So we're going to do a split lunge jump right here, Kevin. Oh, my God. Don't ever do that again.
Don't do what?
We're going to go through a split lunge jump right here. Jumping into the next move.
My daughter hates
those.
Give
me 10.
I make my daughter do those, and the whole time she'd be like, Dad.
Hey, brother.
I'm sorry.
And don't do that opposite hand. Don't do that opposite hand.
Dad, why you gotta make me do them, Dad?
Good job. That's
Dad,
three.
Dad, please.
Four.
Dad.
Five.
I don't wanna
six,
work on my legs.
Seven,
I'm a teenager.
Eight.
Boo.
Nine. 10. You're gonna leave heaven out of this. You're not gonna pick on her. All right, I'm getting pissed off again, bro.
Okay, boss.
We're gonna go single leg burpee right here, Kevin. You're gonna jump up, you know.
Single leg.
Yep, I need 10 of them.
Single leg burpee. Ready?
Please. Let's go. What happened? You okay?
Yeah, that's my chair leg.
All right.
Now I gotta go my other leg. Hold on.
Do the right, because
right,
I'm starting to get serious.
I go down like this. I jump up, right, and then we go down.
Yeah. See, you could do this at home, you could do this in the living room, you could do this in the bathroom, you could do this at the airport. All I want you to do is work out. The whole reason of What the Fit is, me and Kevin want you to work out. We got you to move. Kev gonna do 10 of these. Kev.
What? I'm gonna do what?
It's good. 10. 10.
Let's go, 10!
Spell out boss while I do these jumps. Tuck
give
jumps.
Me a B.
You gotta keep going.
Give me
Let's go.
A B.
Tuck jumps. 10 tuck jumps.
Give me a O.
Hey.
Give
10.
Me an S.
Bro. Hey.
Give me an S. All right, brother. I was trying to give you the S.
I need you to give me 10 tuck jumps.
Can you do an S standing up? You gotta hit the S down.
Bro, what kind of position is that?
An S.
Hey, bro, this is.
All right, brother.
This ain't no damn.
Is that an S or
no? What are you doing?
Because I don't think you can do it.
What are you doing, brother? Give me 10 tuck jumps, bro.
There it is.
That's not an S.
10 tuck jumps. Let's go! One.
That's not the move, bro.
What's the move?
What?
Show me
you
one
saw
move.
Nothing I did.
Show me one move.
All right.
So I'm serious. Serious. Let's go.
No, you're not serious.
I am
now
serious.
I'm getting pissed.
Don't get pissed with me. Come on.
Oh, my God.
Come
you
on,
know
man.
The move, goddammit.
Show me the tuck. Show me the jump.
You know the move.
Which one?
It's 10.
Okay, got you.
10 tuck jumps.
I'm in there, baby. Huh?
Working your legs, working your cardiovascular. Jump higher. Jump. Come on, brother.
I was cheering all day.
You weren't cheering.
I was cheering all day.
All you did was make a T-shirt. You made a damn T-shirt that ain't made for men.
You ain't gonna score no baskets on our court no more. You ain't even gonna score.
I'm sorry, guys. I don't know what's going on today. This is another episode of What the Fit. I had another move for y'all. I was gonna tell y'all to do some Superman push-ups.
Go home, back. Show the move.
You gotta stop, bro. You asked me to do my job, and then you want to come
right.
over here and play around like you're a cheerleader.
You're right. That lady warned me. She
what?
Said, once cheering get in your blood, you can't get it out.
You have
it's
one...
in me. Cheering is in
hey,
me.
Guys, this is a Superman push-up right here.
Woo!
Hey, it's been another episode of What the Fit.
That was great.
All the people at home that want to challenge themselves, challenge yourself. And I don't know what happened to him today. I don't know if it's the cheer spirit.
I'll tell you what happened
whatever
to me.
Spirit it is.
I got spirit fingers.
Hey, guys, we got to go because he's in
spirit.
Another mood. We got to go. Hey.
Win or lose, we're all somebody.
Exit.
Wait a minute. That's before I go.
Exit.
Before I go.
Please,
I'm going to
I'm going to pick your ass up
and throw
you.
Let me show you one more thing.
Exit.
Can I do the B?
Exit.
Exit all right,
the damn
all right,
stage.
All right, brother. Okay. Hey, what's going on? Kevin Hart here. Thinking funny, right? So do I. You want to see some more of this funny, all you got to do is subscribe to my channel, laugh out loud, and click the videos and watch them all. Do it. Be a part of my world, please.